Okay, it's Dave here. It's another day in my universe. What's that? Yeah, went out today and picked up the new Samsung Galaxy S4. I had a Geo before, a Galaxy Geo, so you know this is a step up price-wise. Anyways, I've got it on the Virgin Mobile network. So in this package was the LTE micro SIM. Okay. So anyways, let's go ahead and unbox this baby. Comes in a snazzy looking little wooden like crate. And there it is. Look at that. That's the S4. So anyways, take the phone out of there, and in the bottom of this box should be a charger and a USB cable. And there's fine print. Gotta read the fine print. USB cable. Boy, that does that ever look like an Apple USB cord. Wow. Anyways, and there's the charger. Charger for it. So all that comes in the box, and it comes with a set of headphones, earbuds. So I guess this is if you're going to use your phone as an MP3 player. Of course I'm not, but anyways, so I'll just throw those back in the box. I'm going to definitely need the charger very shortly to charge the battery up, and then I'll just, yeah, this would be fine like that. So now I'll put the fine print back down where it belongs in the bottom of the box. I don't need to read the fine print. And we'll take the screen protector off the front of this. So, and what I did was I opted for a OtterBox for my phone. So I'm gonna do an unboxing of that probably in another video, but it's the OtterBox Defender for the S4. So anyways, there we are. I'm gonna go ahead and power this baby up. I figure out how. Oh, it made a noise and it vibrated. So let's just see if we can zoom in on this a little bit. There we go. So yeah, the S4 is a top of the line flagship unit that Samsung has just come out with. So you swipe the screen to get in. I don't know if I swiped it good enough. There we go. So anyways, it's got a beautiful screen on it. Beautiful, nice, bright AMOLED screen. It'll do a 1080p video. Has a 13 megapixel camera on the back right here. I believe it has a camera on the front as well. I remember when I read the information on it. But anyways, it gives you an idea. It's very, very fast. Has a super fast, I believe it's a quad core processor in it. And so yeah, I've already went ahead and powered this up, of course, so I do have some photos in here and stuff, but yeah, we'll just go in and look at one of those photographs here. Okay, let's try this scary guy here. It's when I used to work at Black's. Weather, location, with person, date. What? Oh, I don't know what that is. Tag buddy. Anyway, so there's an old picture. I don't know if you can see that for the glare. Yeah, an old picture that I had stored on one of my Google accounts. These are all pictures from when I worked at Black's. Oh, and of course there's the new bike. Yeah, well that's a really nice picture there. So with this you can zoom right in. double tap, zoom out. You can share it really easy, quickly. So basically that that's the image quality on the screen. So, and it comes preloaded with quite a few apps here. As you can see, TripAdvisor, I don't know if I ever use that, but anyways. So, and I've also installed a 8 gig micro SD card. So, anyways, as you can see, the profile is very, very slim. I think it's 7.9 millimeters. Everybody keeps saying, oh, it's got a plasticky feel to it, but no, I don't think it does. The back's like a, almost looks like carbon fiber, but it's plastic. Probably erasing apps and stuff here while I'm not even paying attention to what I'm doing. So yeah, the phone is, you know, your standard phone. You can make calls and stuff like that from it. Of course, that's why most people buy these phones, is one, to be able to make calls from it, and two, for all the apps. So, and then get on the internet here. I wonder what kind of a browser it's got. So I've got it connected to Wi-Fi already. So definitely be getting the Google Chrome for this. But it's very, very fast. Let's just do that right now. We'll go get the Google Chrome browser. Google Chrome browser. So as you can see, that's very, very fast. I guess it's already on here, so I'm just going to update it. So this will be a download. Update apps automatically when you're on Wi-Fi. Yes, of course. Okay, so I also got the data package with this, so I can do 1 gig a month. So hopefully right now it's using my Wi-Fi, and my Wi-Fi is pretty slow. No, it shouldn't be that bad. So this is a 25 megabyte file that it's downloading. Anyway, so that'll do all by itself and install itself and stuff. So as you can see, very nice phone. I'm pretty happy with it. Oh, look, one crazy Canuck. I wonder if I should send him a text message. Messaging system, haven't got any yet. And then of course the apps. Let's just go back to the camera for a second. So as you can see, the camera is a really, really good quality. And then you can switch to video. So, yeah, I wonder if I can play this back now. Anyways, it'll take me a little while to figure out how it all works and everything, but so there it is. My new Samsung Galaxy S4. I do not want the weather, thank you. So, as you can see right now, it's 22 degrees in Peterborough. So anyways, that's the end of my video. There's not much else to show you. I could plug it in and charge it, but that'd be real boring. So, we'll just leave it at that. So anyways, there it is there. The Samsung Galaxy S4. Thanks for watching, guys.